Unraveling the mystery of cold hard cash. Hello, and welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating phrase that you might have heard, cold hard cash. This phrase is not only interesting but also paints a vivid picture in the world of English expressions. So, let's dive in and uncover its meaning and usage. Cold hard cash refers to money in the form of coins and bills, as opposed to checks, credit cards, or digital transactions. The term cold suggests that the cash is tangible and immediately available, without any warmth of personal interaction like a check or a credit transaction might imply. Hard emphasizes the physical nature of the money. It's real and can be touched, unlike digital or virtual money. The phrase cold hard cash has an interesting history. It's believed to have originated from the times when transactions were predominantly done in physical currency. In this context, cold and hard were used to literally describe the physical characteristics of coins and notes. Over time, the phrase evolved to symbolize the reliability and trustworthiness of physical money over other forms of payment. To get a feel for how this phrase is used in everyday English, let's look at some examples. 1. I don't trust credit cards. I always pay with cold hard cash. 2. The seller preferred cold hard cash over a check. 3. After winning the bet, he was handed his winnings in cold hard cash. In these sentences, cold hard cash is used to emphasize the preference or the reality of dealing with physical money. Cold hard cash isn't just a phrase about money. It's a reflection of a cultural preference for tangibility and immediacy in financial transactions. In many cultures, this phrase conveys a sense of security, trustworthiness, and straightforwardness in business dealings. I hope this video has been helpful in understanding the phrase cold hard cash. It's a colorful way to describe physical money and carries with it a sense of reliability and tangibility. Remember, English is full of such vivid expressions, and each one adds a unique flavor to the language. Happy learning, and see you in our next video!